Hello, welcome to Retail-Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to download an Excel CSV file of your inventory. So it's good to keep a backup of all the listings that you have on eBay in case the worst happens. Okay, let's jump into the eBay dashboard. And from here, once you have logged in, you have to go to Reports and click on Downloads. And here, click on Downloads again, and you have to select the source. Okay. And the source you have to select as listings and the type of reports. There are two. It will download all the active listings. Or if you are looking to run a promotion or anything like that, then you can look into downloading the unsold items as well, the last 90 days. So in this case, I'm just going to keep a backup of all the listings. Okay, so I'm going to select that option, and then you can see the summary of the columns of the which will be included on the report. You can see all these details will be included on the report. Okay. And you have to click on download. That's it. So just give it a few seconds. If you have a bigger inventory, it will take a few minutes. Yeah, so as it was a smaller inventory, it's downloaded straight away. So click on save and it's been downloaded. I'm going to show you how it's, you can see these are the details that will be included on the report. So as I mentioned, always have a copy of the inventory as a backup. Okay. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks a lot for watching.